railroad. I ain't gonna work on the farm. Lay around the shack till the milk train come back and roll in my sweet baby's arms.
We're making apple butter over a fire. And it's apple, apricot pulp and brown sugar, a little bit of cider vinegar, and then your favorite spices, cinnamon, allspice, cloves, some nutmeg. This has been going for about an hour, so it's just about ready to come off. It's almost thick enough. The butter part comes from the idea that you can spread it like butter. Because I used the cast iron pot, and it's over a wood fire, so there's a little bit of smoke in there. Which gives it a unique taste.
Yeah, it's got cinnamon.
It's apple butter.
Did you guys try it out?
It was delicious.
So what does it taste like?
Okay, I'll let it finish. Yeah. Rolling my sweet baby's arms. Rolling my sweet baby's arms. Lay around the shack till the mail train come back. Rolling my sweet baby's arms. Saturday night, while I was lying in that jail, walking the streets with another man.
Mix and match, your choice.
Rolling my sweet baby's arms, rolling my sweet baby's arms. Lay around the shack till the mail train come back. Rolling my sweet baby's arms.